Hello student, welcome in your e-learning class and this is your math class. Now today we practice one thing which you have done in online class, previous online class, okay? So let's start. First, circle two objects. Now look, how many balls are there? Number one, how many balls are there? Can you see? Count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 balls are there. But student, what is their heading? Circle two objects. So we just circle two objects. 1, 2. Okay. Next. Number 2. There are some ice creams. Now, how many ice creams are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 ice creams are there. But we have to circle only 2 objects. So, we circle 1, 2. Clear? Now, next one. Now, we also change our heading. Circle four objects. Four objects. Okay. Now, how many stars are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 stars are there. But we have to circle only 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 objects. So we just circle 1, then 2, then 3, then 4. This way we only circle 4 objects. Okay? Now next, number 2, same heading we are following. Some triangles are there. Count, at first you have to count how many triangles are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 triangles are there. But what we have to do, student? Yes, we have to do circle out only 4 objects. So, we circle, start circle. 1, 2, 3, 4. We circle out 4 objects. Again, now circle 5 objects. Same thing. Now we are drawing flowers. Now, can you see the board? There are some flowers. Count at first. How many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 flowers are there. But what is our heading? Circle 5 objects. So we just circle out 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Number 2. Same thing. Circle. We have to circle 5 objects. So, now there are few leaves. At first we count how many leaves are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 leaves are there. But what we have to do? We have to circle 5 objects. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Clear? Now we circle out 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So, we have done. So, today we practice one different activity. You practice it at your home and stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you for watching the video. Ta-ta!